Green flag is out for Chad Gilmeyer. Chad got one.